In my opinion, the most important thing is the collaboration between the policymakers and the industry manufacturers. If we all constructively collaborate and work together, I don't have a doubt we will get a much efficient supply chain, and therefore the product will be there for the patients at the right time, with the right quantity, and in the right quality.